Come get quiet and meditate with me for Lunar Day 15. Greetings and welcome. This is Melissa Lunar Living and bringing you the meditation guidance or practice for Lunar Day 15. That's right, the full moon, the fiery serpent. The moon wants to show us and allow us to appreciate its calm, silent, bright side. Think of the moon as the big, bright, vibrating ball of energy of divine love, which it is, because it is absolutely reflecting all of that beautiful energy and light from the sun. So at this time, I encourage you, or if you are able to do this in the morning or a.m. hours of Lunar Day 15, the full moon, get quiet, get empty, and get silent. That is the best meditation practice for Lunar Day 15. I'm Melissa from Melissa Lunar Living. I will put a written breakdown of how I practice the silence and emptiness for Lunar Day 15, and you may choose to be creative, and you are creative in any way you choose, but please get calm, quiet, behave peacefully and quietly on Lunar Day 15. This is a meditation. Please subscribe for more lunar living tips, and thank you so much for watching.